for the escape, you have to go for the choke this way. I'll fall on this one side here. But when I start to walk out this way, I lift my hips up and I start moving over. So whenever I move over, they come up. They come up and I go back. Just let's do one little thing different. Right? Start moving that side. The key on your escape is put your head on the mat.
Yeah, I'm not sure what you're doing.
Can you take my back?
There are people get this problem.
Are you switching sides? What is that? Yeah.
Look, you get out here, is the head on the mat.
Okay.
And I'm moving my hip out, and I'm blocking this leg. This. You're blocking his hip. And I don't want to move up. Go back. Go back. Put your leg in. I want to move away. Away from him. You're moving up. And you're actually helping him to spin around you. I move away from my opponent. Not going up. And to defend the choke for more than he holds, just the fact that I change my head side, my shoulder pops in right here. There's no choke anymore. See here? Mm-hmm. And I move away from Alpha. Away. Away. Not up. If I go up, he mounts. And I saw you try to block him after he mounts.